this Friday, we play the league championship game with you, Mr. Troy Bluffton, leading us to infinity and beyond.
Welcome to class. Bluffton coming up this week. Besides the Kaufman finals will be on Friday. See Taylor, Learning Curve, and Kessie are more skinny on who. During free period, the science club will meet in room 213, and then switch midway to the AV club in room 213 for the next 2.5 sessions, then reverse and alternate their schedules for the second half of winter court. The skydiving club will be meeting on the school roof deck at 3 p.m., and the first aid club will be waiting for the guy in the parking lot below. Up and out, peeps!
Because we have basketball practice after school, and you see, Troy here. He's the team captain. And we have a championship.
Oh, yes. That will be 13 minutes for you, Mr. Danforth. Count them!
That could be tough for Chad, since he probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKesney! 35 minutes!
I've never had detention in my life!
Oh, well then, Happy New Year! This ain't my first time at the rodeo, kiddies! Shall the carnage continue?
Saved by the bell. You may select your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day!
Attention Walmart custodians.
An Austin freshman just shared his pancakes all over the third floor corridor. We're talking major spewage here, folks, so watch out.
Sorry, peeps. Please remember to sign up for the school musical, Juliet and Romeo, written by Red Hot composer babe Kelsey Nielsen. Until later, this is Jack Scott with the Velvet Fog of East Hat.
Get going!
Okay,
guess you've heard that.
All right, give me 10 minutes of leave drills.
Let me see some hustle.
Sorry I'm late, Coach. Hey, you know that school musical thing? It's pretty cool Darvis is getting extra credit just for audition. Do you think LeBron James or Shaquille O'Neal ever auditioned for their school musicals? No?
But like, I'm getting extra credit. It's good for college, you know?
You know what's even better? A Big Fat Basketball Scholarship. Ow, you're the team captain, Bolton. Get your head in the game.
Man, your dad's tough. All right, guys, come on, let's kick it in. Run the pivot drill, okay? Here we go.
He hates math and chemistry. semester. Don't even get him started on chemistry. I don't think he's read books in Sally, Dick, and Jane. Says he didn't get it. Typical chop, right?
Cool.
And he's a meat eater with a flatulence problem. Ask anybody.
What's Jenny?
Yes.
Gabriella.
I'm sorry. I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power.
10 to the negative 18th power? That's quite impossible.
Thank you.
Troy, the basketball boy. Have you tried to get to know him? He has his clique, and I have mine. You'll see how we're set in the cafeteria today. You'll see.
So, you don't think that this musical stuff could be, I don't know, like, fun? Like, a little bit?
Look, you're a group student, not a musical singer person.
What's he talking about?
Me? Good. She can't expect the rest of us to be voters in the championship game.
What are you saying?
Leotards.
She said anything about leotards.
Maybe not yet, my friend. Just you wait.
Oh!
Bluffton. You run your detention your way, and I'll run mine my way. These students need to be exposed to the arts by any means necessary.
We have a word, and you two enter the jail now!
Detention is over for today. You have all done wonderfully. It was an honor and a privilege watching you risk. I expect to see some of you tomorrow afternoon at the auditions. Please be on time. Scoot now. You may collect your phones.
Chad and Troy are my two star players. You cannot have them up here acting like idiots when they need to be at practice.
They were not acting like idiots! They were acting like actors! If Troy and Chad were theater performers instead of athletes, would you seek preferential treatment?
Starters?
I think not!
We are just days away from the biggest game of the year!
We are in the midst of the auditions for our spring musical! This school is about more than 20 young men in burky shorts, flinging balls for buckets.
Ugh. Baskets! The West High Knights have knocked us out of the championships for 3 years!
Yes, and despite your consistent track record of defeat, the school board still sees fit to allocate 10 times more money for school athletics as it does the arts programs.
Win, lose, it doesn't matter. I'm trying to teach these kids about setting goals, about teamwork, something they can use as adults.
Which is precisely what I am trying to instill in them.
How do I have them scream at the top of their lungs?
Now, Philistine!
You crackpot!
The auditions for Juliet and Romeo will start at 3 p.m. sharp, so you barely foresee that dudes better rev with yonder vocal cords. This is Jack Scott, and we're now in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1!
Oh, and Romeo, we have only one pair signed up. Is that right? Well, Ryan Sharkey, show us your stuff!
What key?
We had a rehearsal pianist perform an arrangement.
Prove it then. Why don't you go out there and show them what you can do?
right here.
I'd like to audition Miss Starvis.
I'm so sorry, my dear, but time means everything in the world of the theater.
But
I'm afraid the individual auditions are long over, and well, there is no one here to sing with you for the lead parts.
Miss Jarvis!
Troy Bolton! Where's your sports posse, or whatever it's called?
That's team. And I came by myself. Well, actually, I came to sing with her.
Yes, well, I take these auditions just as seriously as your father takes his basketball practices. I called for the Juliet and Romeo auditions, and you didn't respond.
I'm very sorry.
Sorry, but we have simply run out of time. You're out of luck, Jack.
And sure.
There's not a star in heaven you cannot reach!
We are not doing the miracle worker, you know.
Wow. They actually
started this. You two were amazing! Like, it's exactly what I heard in my head!
Bolton? Bartez? You've got yourselves your call back! Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
If you want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during free period and after school, and sometimes during biology. Just give me a call and I'm there. Or, if it's easier, I can give you a wake-up call and come over with my accordion. It's mobile.
school cafeteria. Cliques have gone wild in an unprecedented response to Troy Bolton's callback to the school musical. One skater dude was even seen mixing in with the school band's string section.
Oh, man. That's mad.
But I can never ever hope to find some. never really know
you my father. All I see is you and I. Everything I never knew that I've been looking for.
Zip and do what I tell him to do, all right? Now, come on.
that out.
In the game, coach, in the game.
And where's Bolton? Huh? That's an open question. I said, where is Bolton?
How dare you! In all my years in the theater, never have I encountered such childish, full-minded subterfuge!
Huh?
All right, Bolton. Cards on the table right now!
You guys, practice is over. Hit the gym now. What are you talking about?
Your pathetic male ego is all bent out of shape because I put your stars in detention. So now you're getting even.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me.
I'm not playing.
Some very reliable sources have told me about your little plot to humiliate me at the drama club, and I'm telling you it ain't gonna fly.
Save your speeches from the stage, sister.
If you and your all-star son are planning some kind of practical joke in my chapel of the arts.
Troy doesn't even sing.
Well, then you don't know your son as well as you think you do. But I won't allow Juliet and Romeo to be made into a mob.
Juliet and Romeo?
Don't see? I knew it. Very well then, Button. You leave me no choice. If Troy is actually serious about auditioning, he's going to have to prove it!
Hey, you don't need my help to do that.
To do what? Me? I don't want you to meet fools of the drama club! That's all I ask!
Like I said, you don't need my help to do that.
Hi, Miss Darvis.
Mister, I'm sorry. I'm lying. Troy, I thought you were genuine.
Wrong again, I guess.
What the heck was that all about?
You got something you want to tell me about? Something about singing? Darvis the Deranged just came in here and shot my head off because she thinks you're plotting something.
I was just helping somebody with an audition. It was nothing.
You bet it's nothing. In case you forgot, you've got the biggest game of your life coming up in just a couple of days. Hit your head in the game for real, Bolton. Your team's counting on you.
I was gonna stay and work on some details.
Well, since you were late for practice, again, the least you can do.
Wow. So this is your real stage.
Yeah. I guess you can call it that. Or just a smelly old gym.
Yeah, I can shoot it.
What? Don't tell me that you're good at hoops.
I would have scored 41 points in the championship game.
No way.
Yeah, the same day I invented the iPod and PlayStation. I've been rehearsing with Kelsey.
Yeah, me too. But I was late to practice again. And if I get kicked off the team, it'll be on your conscience.
Hey, I didn't even...
Cabrera!
Sorry, miss. This is a closed practice.
Practice is over.
Not until the last player leaves the gym, Bolton. Team rules.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
Dad, this is Gabriella Montez.
Your detention buddy?
Gabriella, Taylor needs you in the lab right away. Come on, Rick! I'll see you later, Troy. Nice to meet you, Coach Bolton.
Goodbye.
Detention was my fault, not hers.
You haven't missed a practice in 3 years, and that girl shows up, and you're late twice.
That girl's name is Gabriella.
very nice.
Yeah? Well, helping you miss practice doesn't make her very nice. Not in my book or the team's.
She's not a problem.
She is just a girl!
But you're not just a guy. You're a team leader, and what you do not only affects your team, but the entire school.
We've got to have you completely focused, but we don't have a chance this Friday. The championship games don't come up every day. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
You blow this chance, and you'll regret it the rest of your life.
You mean like you?
You're a playmaker, Bolton, not a singer.
Did you ever think that maybe I could be both? My name is Troy, Dad! Not Bolton!
Troy? Troy Bolton?
what's going on.
Guess what? I don't want to do the callbacks either. Who are we kidding? You've got your team and I've got my team. I'll go do the science decathlon and you go win your championship. It's where we belong. Go Wildcats.
But I don't want to. I can't
wait. Me either. Good night.
Thank you. Besides, why do we always have to do what you want to do?
Maybe because I know what I'm doing. Just do what I tell you. I'm not taking any chances, understand? That bowl is mine. I was born to play it.
Whoa. Someone in this theater ought to chill out, sister, and it ain't me. Look at those roles you want. We always do.
I'm not just talking about my role in the play, Ryan. I'm talking about my role in, like, the school. I'm not a jock. I'm not a brainiac. But you know what? I'm the star. That's my role. And if they take it away from me, then who am I?
Well, you could be Sharpay. That's not so bad, is it?
Are you brain dead? Nobody's going to like me if I'm just Sharpay. But on stage, I can be Juliet. I can be Annie Oakley. I can be anyone I want to be, not just stupid old Sharpay. I need something to make me fabulous, Ryan. I mean, come on. They named me after a flabby dog.
Sharpay. We've had the lead roles every year since birth. If we get them, great. If we don't, we'll still be fabulous. Besides, it could be worse. I'm gonna name you, Hug? Or Shih Tzu?
Troy and that thing!
Well, maybe Troy would like you better if you just acted yourself around for once.
Pardon me, Dr. Phil, but what do you know? You're just a kid.
I'm only 8 minutes younger than you.
Yeah, well, those are 8 more minutes.
Oh, I don't know you guys.
I'm Troy. Did you come and ask me if I'd switch partners and audition with you? The answer is yes. Ryan, you're fired.
No. You guys seen Gabriella? I mean, she's a top.
Who?
I saw her in the theater about 10 minutes ago.
Oh. Hey, thanks, Ryan.
You all right?
How could you stab me in the back like that, helping the enemy?
I stabbed you in the back.
Well, at least you admit it. Now let's take it from the top and lose those jazz squares.
Thank you.
didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
Guys, we've made it.
just a musical, anyways.
Just a musical? You know what he means. We can't be selfish. Not when our friends are depending on us. Right, Trey?
Right.
But you can't!
Well, we can. Yeah, really. Hey, we'll see you guys later.
We can't let him do it!
Yeah, a dream deferred and all that.
We have to figure out a way for them to do both.
Team huddle!
Hey, you spoke Jack!
I'm good with foreign languages, remember?
We need to count in a split second.
Jack, stop and help us. He's announcing at the game!
Guys. talking about?
You want to sing? It's now or never.
It was Sam's idea.
Thanks, dude.
You're the best.
I know. Now hurry, man, hurry.
Just take a seat in the school theater until we can figure out exactly what's happening with the lights. They won't continue the match.
Gabriella, what are you still doing here? What do you mean? My laptop can only hack into the school's electrical grid for about 5 minutes. Troy's waiting for you on stage. You did this by me, hook. After you get the lead. Now run! Reach. If a trial's over,
your lucky day.
Really? The word that Kermit Lane promised.